Okay guys, it's Brian, and today I'm going to be talking about something interesting that actually happened to me today. And you know, to be honest, I was actually going to do a different video today that I was planned for. I was actually going to do my shoe haul that I was planning for a while, but you know, as I was filming that video, this lady, you know, she goes into her driveway and then she looks at me. And then, you know, at first I was kind of like, I was scared, because usually when people like look at me in certain ways, they kind of judge me and they look at me and, you know, they kind of, you know, they just give me the dirty look sometimes. But this kind lady, she, you know, walked up to me, walked across the street and asked me what I was doing. And, you know, I told her I was filming a video. And so she told me, oh, I was in, I'm like, I like videos too. And then, so she actually allowed me to go into her garden area to film, because, you know, she actually had a beautiful house, beautiful garden, and I it was really beautiful. And, you know, I just wanted to thank her for that, because it was a really great experience for me, and I don't really experience that every day. And it's actually nice to kind of interact with people while filming videos sometimes, because, you know, it's nice to know that there's people out there who actually enjoy and respect what you do, instead of people just judging you and kind of, you know, just making rude comments or just rude staring at you sometimes. So yeah, I actually had a fun time filming. It was great. I was able to relax and everything. And yeah, so I actually recorded a lot of stuff there at her house. A really beautiful house. Really interesting. You don't really see all that stuff every day. It's kind of vintage stuff. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy this video. And yeah, just enjoy, guys. Okay, so once again, I'd like to thank, I forgot your name, but if you're watching this, I want to thank you for allowing me to go to your garden. It was really beautiful. I had a fun time talking, connecting with you, and sharing, you know, stories and stuff. It was really nice, and just thank you. You have a really big heart, and I just want to thank you so much. And yeah, so, hey guys, thanks for watching.